Hello and welcome to a new episode of Top Gear Games. I am VKT.
And I am Overmind87. Welcome today to a new episode. Today we have a special episode.
That's right, Overmind. We have for you not one, not two, but three models we're going to present today.
Yes, that's right. We have three 911 Carreras, the Coupe, Cabriolet and Targa versions.
And we decided to go in Normandy and test them out. Let's enjoy.
So first off, we're gonna talk about the Coupe. The Carrera represented a base model of the 993 and was available in rear and all-wheel drive versions. It was equipped with a naturally aspired 3.6-liter M64 engine, further developed from the 964 and combined with a new dual-flow exhaust system, now incorporating two catalyst converters.
The Carrera S has a top speed of 270 km per hour, meaning 168 miles per hour, and can reach 0 to 60 in 5.2 seconds.
However, in 1995, a small number, believed to be 14 of the 993 Cabriolets, were sold before the introduction of the 993 Turbo Coupe. They featured the 360 horsepower single turbo engine, the 364 turbo 3.6 and a 5-speed manual transmission with a rear wheel drive.
The Cabriolet, however, has a little more top speed, 291 km per hour, meaning 181 miles per hour, and it's not to 60, it's represented by 4.3 seconds.
The Targa version of the 993 was introduced in model year 1996 and saw the debut of the rectangle glass roof, a design continuum of the 996 and the 997 Targa. The glass roof would react underneath the rear window, revealing a large opening. A shade was there to help prevent the greenhouse effect of the closed roof. The system was a complete redesign, as previous Targa models had a removable roof section and a wide B-pillar functioning as a roll bar.
And the Targa has a top speed of 270 km per hour, meaning 168 miles per hour, and not 60 speed, it's represented by 7.1 seconds. This song was originally created by Overmind87.
Indeed it was.
Okay, now we have to get them out and test them to find out how fast they go around our track. Which of course means leading them in the hands of our same racing driver. Some say his cousin is fat.
All we know is he's called a Stig.
Okay, first of all we're gonna test the Coupe. We chose them randomly, we did not put them in a specific order. It's going through Chicago now, hitting everything in its way. Very good for now. Listening to Enya. May it be. Handling it very well. He's going to Hammerhead now. Very good. Entering the follow-through. trying to control it. Okay, how fast is it? Pretty fast now. Second to last corner. Into Gambam now. And across the finish line.
And without further ado, let's move on to car number 2.
Second off, we have the convertible. Through the first corner. Very well. Into Chicago now. Using all its power. Wonderful driving and delighting us with Enya, the instrumental version. Entering Hammerhead, sharp on the brakes, that is. Our favorite tunnel, jumping and jumping and jumping. Okay, through the follow through now. Sharp on the brakes. Oh, Steve almost lost it there. Okay, how fast is it? Very fast. Okay, second to last corner. Entering Gambam now. Very well controlled, and that's across the finish line.
And further ahead, the last car in the end.
The third car. Oh, a little problem at the start, I see. This car is very hard to control. When we made the video, it was pretty hard to control it. So this is the glass roof version. Into Chicago. Oh, it's fucking hard to control. Excuse me. Another edition of the wonderful song, Enya. Preparing for Hammerhead. Very sharp on the brakes. This car can be very well used in drifting. Okay, through the follow-through. Can still control it. Okay, sharp on the brakes. Low stick. Okay, good. That's good. He handled it very well. Okay, second to last corner. Oh, it's very hard. Into Gambam now. No drifting. Well done. And that's it. Across the finish line. Okay, so we have to find out the times. Overmind, tell us, please.
Okay, so the Carrera Coupe did it in 118.87, the Cabriolet in 121.34, and the Targa in 120.62. That's quite fast.
Well, I'm quite shocked that the Targa did it more faster than the Cabriolet. I thought it would be slower, you know. Anyhow.
Well, you know, Victor, looks can be deceiving.
So, thank you all for watching, stay tuned, subscribe if you like what you see, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.